Welcome back.
The Winking Skeeters know all that.
By defeating Ulfric at Whiterun, we have solidified the allegiance of the Jarl. Perhaps the Stormcloaks will soon lose heart for this little rebellion of theirs once and for all. I'm promoting you to Quester. Take this blade, a symbol of your new station and responsibility. I'll keep an eye on your progress. The Empire rewards excellence, and so do I. You'd be wasted as a regular soldier. I have special plans for you. You'll be of greater use to me with greater flexibility. Make your way to our hidden military camp in the Pale. Rikka will have important tasks for you, and will need you when we reclaim the capital. For the Emperor.
Alright.
Did you report?
Just to say, if I start sounding annoyed easily, it's because my day has not started out so well. I'll just leave it at that. My day's not starting out so well. So if I sound annoyed, there's a reason why.
This defense is a good defense, am I right?
Alright, where is this place? All the way over there, holy shit. I think this place would be good to fast travel to. Die! Who is this? Alright, look, I'm sorry, I'll pay for the damages later. Get out of here, horsey! He's coming to get us! If I knew he couldn't die, I wouldn't have to attack him. Oh, goody. Is he chasing after me? Oh, it's just out. It looks so peaceful. Attack him, Dragon! I'm falling! Where'd my dragon go? Oh, land, you pussy! No, it's landing on me!
This alone can kill the Stormcloak. The sword keeps getting flatter.
Yeah, a Stormcloak is so the same as a dragon.
Good job.
Stormcloak commander, Dawnstar. But first, we need to get our hands on some rebel orders to make the forgeries. The Nightgate and Candlehearth Inns are frequent stops for Stormcloak runners. See if you can't convince one of the innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents.
Thank you, Dragon.
You'll be rash if you go to Windhelm. Well, soldier, can you do this?
Yes, don't they yell. Jeez.
Stay sharp out there. I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Where's the Stormcloak Courier? There's no...
It's really dead.
Oh, it's not even... Regain the pale. To tell you the truth, I didn't really think a dragon on dragon was actually gonna work. Okay, what did she say about Windhelm? She said something, but I didn't hear her really well. Okay, where do I wanna go? Okay, I'm gonna go here first. Ah, Barbas. You were such a pain in my ass. Running into walls. And not even helping me when there was a fiery demon. You will not be missed. Alright, which one's closest? It's still at the same length. What the hell? Alright, I'll just keep going straight. Alright, so it's the left one. Did I turn too far to the left? Son of a bitch. Just in case.
I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Well, if you insist. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough.
I'll go get him.
Anything you need, call him.
Better to kill him now than out in the openness and then kill him in front of someone. Where? Ah, he's right over there. Holy shit, he's going to Windhelm. Where's my horse? Where's the dragon ride when you need one? Oh, speaking of dragon. Alright, I gotta reach him quickly. If that dragon attacks me, I'll be super pissed. It's gonna attack me. Oh, get up there. What the hell's going on here? Back off, boots! God. my Stormcloak soldier. You! Whoa! Really? You're gonna hit me while there's a dragon attack, you stupid son of a bitch! Be back.